Time for some more Bitcoin news. The program has been set, the first Inside Bitcoin's conference in France, probably in Paris. It's scheduled for, it is in Paris, for November the 20th to the 21st. It's a highly anticipated event which will cover regulation, compliance, security, trading, investing and e-commerce. Very interesting gentleman doing the opening keynote address. He's the CEO of blockchain.info. His name is Nicholas Carey. And he's going to talk about international review, Bitcoin stories from across the globe. Something else about Mr. Carey, which is interesting, he sponsored a contest for Halloween. He called it Bitcoin-ween. Cute, huh? It was a pumpkin carving competition that offered $500 in Bitcoins to a Bitcoin-accepting charity of the winner's choice. He said that each person and each company can always contribute in their own way. The Bitcoin community is one of the most charitable I have ever seen. He went on to say, anything I can do to spread awareness, have some fun, and help inspire some creativity is something I'll get involved in. Well done. Good. Looking forward to meeting him. Oh, while we're talking of charities, this is a really interesting story about Bill Murray. Instead of counting your Benjamins, you might be counting your Murrays soon if the new digital currency that borrows the face of comedic legend Bill Murray takes off. I love Bill Murray. You know, it's Ghostbusters. Remember all that? It was brilliant. Murray Coin, another cute little thing here, is a peer-to-peer currency enabling worldwide instant payments that use the likeness of Mr. Murray. It could be a great way to raise money for charities like the Murray Brothers Foundation and raise awareness about digital currency. A lot of people haven't heard of Bitcoin, but a lot of people like Bill Murray and have heard of Bill Murray. While Mr. Murray has not specifically objected to the use of his name or likeness, Larry, he hasn't endorsed this digital currency. He hasn't endorsed it. It said, his lack of endorsement has hampered growth of Murray coin. Larry, one Murray coin is worth less than 5 cents. Are you serious? Anyway, it's an interesting story. And he may go for it. You never know. We should try and get an interview with Bill Murray. What do you think? I'd like that. Okay. You want to know more about how it's going to work for you. And there's an easy way to find out. One word. www.bitnews.us. www.bitnews.us. Check it out.